My legs are like.
Actually, yeah, go ahead and sit. That'll give me some time to staple this. This is the next little kit. Super fragilisticexpialidocious. I remember the song from when I was a kid. That movie's really old. Have you all ever seen The Sound of Music? If you've never seen The Sound of Music, Sound of Music is a movie that came out in the, I think it was in the 60s or 70s, and there's some pretty famous music in there.
Yeah,
a lot of good stuff came out of that.
Is it black and white?
Nope. What you just watched came out in 1966.
Bro, those dudes have vegans. Yeah. Bro, one of them did have an egg. That one had an
angry
bread.
Alright. Do I have any information?
Definitely.
Did you hear the announcement about your laptop?
Yeah.
You're an eighth grader?
Wow!
It is. I thought she was a seventh grader.
Alright, so I apologize to us. Guys, please. I apologize. Yes. I apologize for not being here yesterday. I had a family emergency pop up early in the morning. So it was like 7 o'clock when I was letting the principal know that I wasn't going to be in. So I'm sorry. Sorry for not being here.
I heard a song.
You don't get one time, because I give you two.
Wait,
did you get the other music?
Are you
memorized already? Did you get the other music?
Well,
or are you memorized already?
The Blinky song?
Okay.
And it's by Brooke.
Listen up. Tomorrow, I'm going to be giving you all a list of dates of when we're going to have necessary practices for contest. Okay, remember that we have contest on March 21st. It's a Tuesday. Okay, you all do not come to school on the 20th.
Wait.
Okay, listen carefully. Turn your brains on. Okay, now. Get your earbud out. I don't set the dates for contests. They are given to us. Okay, they're set by the district, by the fine arts department of the district. So the 21st is our district contest. It's a Tuesday. Okay? You all do not have school on the 20th. Why they put it like that right there, I have absolutely no idea. You all do not come to school on the 20th, but that week, that's the week we get back from intersession. So I'm not going to see you for 2 weeks. And then you have a day off on Monday, and then we go to contest on a Tuesday. Okay, so here's what we need to do. The first week of intersession, other subjects are doing two. Okay? We're going to need to do, I'm going to talk with Mr. DeSantis to see which day I can put you guys in on either the 6th or the 7th. It's the first week of intersession. It's Monday or Tuesday or, depending on how we're sounding, before we get to intersection. I might do 2 short rehearsals, one on Monday, one on Tuesday. Or just on one day, I don't know yet. Let me figure that out. Okay. Are any of you that you know of right now, are you coming in to tune in that week that you know of? Okay. The closer we get to it, you may or may not be coming in that week. Okay. The 20th, I'm trying to get permission to, the teachers are going to be on campus on that weekend. Okay. I'm trying to get permission to kind of skip out on what they're doing for the teachers. Usually it's just talking to us about, and it's a whole day of just, don't take this the wrong way, just people blabbing to the teachers. And the teachers in the back of this, falling asleep. And if they deny it, they're lying. Okay? So I'm gonna try and skip out on that so I can have you guys in on the 20th in the morning. Because I'm gonna need to do the same thing for Andres, because theirs is the next day after yours. Theirs is on the 22nd. Okay, so yeah, it's really crappy schedule, but that's what we have to deal with when scheduling stuff around testing. Questions about that? I'm thinking, I don't know if we come in like normal school. I'll find out from how the rest of the tutoring is going to be run. I mean, if we can do an hour of rehearsal on both of those days, that would be fun. Okay, have you guys come in, we run through the contest music, and then yeah, there's going to be different music. Okay. What you all have in your hands right now, that's for a concert after contest. Okay. But I just want to go ahead and start this to be able to get this stuff done. Because you're going to have about 4 more pieces in addition to those.
Charles is like, should answer
everything. Charles is not
Bonnie Jovial. It's still Charles. You know, all the kids that left this school are probably in Bobby Jovial.
No.
It's the other way around.
What happened to Bobby Jovial?
The dress code sucks.
Alright.
You have to wear hoodies at all, even if you have a shirt on.
You can't
wear a zip-up jacket at all, even if it's cold.
Alright.
You're only to wear khakis, and you can only wear a designated shirt to your group. Oh, the yellow school shirt sucks.
Okay. Well, the colors are now different, so.
We don't have yellow.
The 7th grade is good.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody.
That's true. History, said we could sit down.
Yeah, for right now.
He said we could sit down while he's talking.
Can stand up.
My legs are like.
Thank you.
And then we'll figure out if you're okay.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
What
if I have a concussion?
Then you'll have a concussion. Don't lock your knees in.
I'm not locking your knees.
Just saying.
Right, lock your
knees. All right, here we go. All right.
Oh, no.
accurate story. How many beats per measure in pirate tone?
Six.
What key signature does it have? Okay, now, two terms that I need you all to remember. Major and minor. So what's the difference? Emily, do you know the difference? Can you tell me the difference? What does major sound like? Is it happier sound?
Sad.
Major sounds happy. I don't like to use, it's the easiest way of describing. Okay, the other way, sunny, cloudy. Okay. If you can sing your pitch ladder to this. It's major. Do mi so mi do. Later on, he doesn't use the word meadow. Oh, sorry. He uses the word meadow at the bottom of the page. Okay? One more time. Let's do that much again. You're going to see that you already learned 70% of the song. Because that melody is going to carry on through the entire song. Just different words. Okay? One, two, ready, and go.
Thank you.
So this kid, he's in a basket, and then all of a sudden, what's coming out? What did you all just see? What did you all just see? A squadron of what? So a squadron can mean a group of ships, it can mean a group of planes. Okay, but we're not talking about planes. He's in a boat, right? Okay, so in his imagination, he sees these boats coming at him. But in reality, what are they? Sharks. No, what's charging at him?
Charging at the roar.
Cattle. There's some cows coming out.
Because
he doesn't live in the city. Because maybe he lives out in the farmland. Okay? So cattle are coming out.
So big old cows are running towards the dude. And he is in a army battle.
Yeah. Okay, so, and then the wicket, what's a wicket? Yeah, look at the little asterisk, the definition's at the bottom. Okay, so it's the gate, is gate. Okay, the gate is the harbor and the garden is the shore. Okay, yeah. Okay, now look at page 13, this is the last thing we're going to do. So at measure 62, how many parts does it break up into? There's three parts, yeah. Okay, all we're gonna do right now is for the moment, we're just gonna learn it in two parts. So you all become part two. Second period we'll do part one. I might, once I have you all completely secure with this, I might take half of you and half of for the second period and make that third group. Okay. So we'll see how it works out. Yeah, it's going to depend on that. Okay. All right. So look at part two. It sounds very familiar. Three of us are floating the battle by the swing. Three of us are brought in the basket on the beam. Winds are in the air and the spring rest. And waves are on the battle like the waves of our ancestors. And see, like the waves there are at sea. Okay, so at the bottom of page 14, there's an arrow. Okay. So at page 13, I'm reading part two.
Yeah, we're seeing this, but we're seeing when we get to this part.
Yeah.
Just this?
Yeah.
The bottom.
Yeah,
try it again. Page 13. 1, 2, ready, go.
Three of us are born in the battle by the sea. Three of us are born in the basket on the beholden. And winds are in the air in the spring.
Rest, go.
And waves are on the battle like the waves are on at sea. At sea.
I boo. I'm back, guys, but I got this connection.
Yeah.
I couldn't remember her name because I'm like...
Okay, I guess that's the end of the video. Goodbye.